day program is male and female. Our outreach group facilitates services not only for males that are in need of help, but also for females through an affiliated organization as well. So just reach out.
Thank you so much. Yes, we're going to continue. The numbers will be on your screen. We're going to go to a wonderful teaching now. Part one, taking a look back at the Harmony Bowl. We're at the Universal Event Space in celebration of the Caritas Foundation Harmony Ball. And tonight we're here to raise funds for those that are suffering from addictions and mental health concurrent disorders.
Caritas is an organization that was started more than 30 years ago by Father Gianni Caffarelli. About 10 years ago, he turned it over to me, and we've been running it ever since. Tonight, we're celebrating another year with the Harmony Ball and beginning our season that really is fundamentally the time when we collect money for the programs we do. It ends in April with the telethon at Chin, which, you know, we've been very lucky in the last, I guess, 6-7 years to go back to the tradition that had been started with the late Tony Lombardi and Father Caffarelli as a radiothon and moving forward.
Our main program is our residential program, a 24-month residential. We also have My Second Home, which is open to both men and women who are suffering from mental health disorders. And we host that at our center. Every Tuesday evening for the last 30 years, we host a parent support group and an inquiry night. So anyone looking for help, any families that are looking for help are welcome to come free of charge. And every Wednesday evening, we host an aftercare group for those members that have graduated out of our program.
Caritas has always been a therapeutic community that seeks to help people that suffer from mental illness and addiction. The stigma that attaches itself to a lot of people, given the fact that they're suffering from either addiction or mental health, is something that we work really, really hard to do away with, especially the Italian community.
Well, I've been involved with Caritas for 10 years now, and a supporter, I've been on the board, and it means a second chance for people. People get lost in their life, they make mistakes, and there's organizations like Caritas that help people find themselves get back on the right path of life, and I'm honored to be part of such an amazing organization.
Caritas is a very important part in our community. It does things that a lot of people don't do. So please support Caritas. I'm here in supporting Caritas, and I'm going to support it all my life. It's a deed that we all have to do, and we know when you need things, they have to be there for all our community, especially the vulnerable, the young ones.
Caritas is an important function because it doesn't only help Italians, it helps everybody with an addiction, whether it's drug, mental, and this organization is doing so much and opening its arms to the whole community that I really feel it's so important to support it because it's such a worthy cause. And like I said, it's not only for Italians, but for the whole community, for the whole province, for everybody to reach out to.
So many people, tante persone hanno un problema in casa, sia con una persona che ha la tossicodipendenza o anche disturbi mentali. E quello che succede, invece di trovare una soluzione, di lavorare per trovare una soluzione, diciamo che pretendono di non avere un problema. The problem is, the longer you wait to fix the problem, the harder it is to fix the problem. So Caritas has been working diligently to not only